1982 actually. I think it was made for a fairground one.